models that are highly accurate and that are used by surveyors, that are used by mapping offices, that are used by large companies that are interested in getting accurate data, like mining companies, on how really their land looks, where the material is, and where the borders of certain specific terrains are. Every point that you see on this point cloud represents reality with an accuracy of approximately 2 to 3 centimeters. So it's very precise, and it's used by architects, by construction companies. To map an area like the one you see here on the screen, it takes you about 10 to 15 minutes.